make a double cheeseburger into a mini Big Mac. There's an easy solution to getting the flavors you love and saving money. All you have to do is order yourself a double cheeseburger and add all of the ingredients to make it into a miniature Big Mac. Order the double cheeseburger without ketchup or mustard, add mac sauce and lettuce, and there you have it. The poor man's Big Mac is a great option for when you want a McDonald's classic without breaking the bank.